The Open Access Lab is located in the Solna campus in Stockholm, Sweden. And of course, the lab is open to the scientific community and also small startups.
When the scientists are ready with their research and they form their own company, startup company, they have very limited funding. And in that way, we could collaborate with them in order for them to get access to our cutting edge technology, LC-MS systems, so they can get proof of concept data to support their science.
Usually they book a meeting, we see what their need is, how much experience they have with the instruments themselves, because in an ideal world, they will be running their experiments themselves. I will train them in the proper use of the instrument, how to set it up, how to start it. But sample preparation, result analysis, and everything else, they do it themselves. That's in the best case scenario. But if they are not so familiar with the instruments, with the technology, then we do a bit of a more comprehensive education on how to use everything.
We do have cutting-edge technology LC-MS equipment, which the customers are asking for. However, they also need the expertise that comes together with the system. And since we do have the application chemists who are dedicated to use our systems, our software, we can, on a very short time frame, develop methods for them that are unique for their challenges in that sense and help them in a very short time frame.
Of course, it's the availability of the instrument that is a key thing for many groups, but mass spectrometry is not very easy. You need to have competence how you design your methods, your sample preparation before you go to the instrument, and also how to develop a good method for the measurement. And this is something that you need help from people that really is knowledgeable in these issues, and it's here. That has been extremely valuable for me for the success of the research.
The interaction with the people who work here has been very easy, and to the extent that I would be comfortable just visiting the Open Access Lab as I'm walking through campus, knocking on the door, speaking to a few people here, just to get an idea of who would be the appropriate person to consult with in regards to my particular idea or experiment that I have, and in matter of a couple of minutes to receive feedback on what's the best way to plan that experiment, compare timelines and find a time slot where this can be performed. So when you have a new idea, you really want to find out if it can lead to a future product. We really couldn't ask for more from this kind of resource on campus.
It's the confidence about science that we can provide them so that they can really easily go far with us in the long term. That's what I think is the most valuable for our open access lab in the Solna campus.
Having Waters here at the Karolinska Institute campus in Stockholm, it's an advantage that other companies don't have. You're on campus already, a few meters away from startup companies, academia, the hospital. You have it all in this life science hub, and Waters is right in the middle of it.